We're on the boat going towards Talika Island, which is an actual island, not a floating island, but has many local inhabitants.